today?
Well, I've got a little dog and she's got some skin condition.
Okay, you think it's a flea derm or is it a mange or?
I'm really not sure.
Hi, little girl.
Where are you?
How are you? Oh, she's cute. She's really
adorable.
Cute. Where'd you guys get her?
She was running as a stray, and somebody called, and we went and picked her up.
You have already met Mercy, and the first step in her adoptive process has just begun. But her story is one of many that could be told. How Mercy got here, and how all the other animals come to be in the Humane Society's care, is a seemingly never-ending cycle of births and neglect. The Humane Society of Manatee County is taking the lead in stopping this by putting the human back in humane. The math is simple. Putting a face to the euthanized is not. The answer is obvious.
Spaying and neutering is the single most important thing an animal lover can do to be sure that overpopulation stops. One of the things that Humane Society of Manatee County stands for is that every pet within our care receives a loving home. And if that takes 2 days, 2 months, or 2 years, that pet is given the time. A no-kill shelter will never euthanize for space reasons. So we care for our animals, give them the medical treatment and the training and the care and love that they need until a forever home is found for them.
Humane Society Manatee County is in desperate need of foster parents for both cats and dogs. They supply all of the food, all of the meds if the animals need them, litter pans, everything. You get a cute, adorable one like this or more. Usually there's a litter. Sometimes we have singlets come in, but oftentimes it's a litter, sometimes with a mother, sometimes not. So if they're very small, then we need to bottle feed them.
Their role is certainly providing a good environment for the kittens, making sure that they're, you know, warm, dry, certainly fed. We provide the medical attention that they might need, the food, the litter, but depending on the age of the kitten, it can be a several week commitment. Especially if you get brand newborns, you would have those kittens about 6 to 8 weeks till they get old enough to be spayed and neutered.
Hello, young lady, how are you? Where's she from?
From Animal Services.
Okay, all right, little lady.
She's got some skin issues.
Okay.
She's a nice little dog, but she's got some.
She does have a health problem. Okay, all right.
So I'll turn her over to your company.
All right. Well, thank you, Miss Judy.
You're welcome.
Have you got a name for you, think?
Mercy.
Mercy. Okay. Well, that's a pretty name, isn't it? Hi, young lady. All right. So let's just give her the once over, okay? This is Mercy. As you can see, just came from Animal Services. Give her a quick physical. Look over for anything that just jumps out at us. And right now, we can see she has skin issues. Probably has a bit of a flea allergy because she is covered with fleas. So we're gonna treat her for that. And we're also gonna do a heartworm test and get her all fixed up. Spaying and neutering is extremely important. And we know one of our basic goals is to reduce the pet population of strays. So I don't think if, looking at her little abdomen, I can tell that she has not been spayed. I don't feel a spay scar. So I'm pretty sure this young lady has not been spayed, so we're going to make sure that she doesn't bring us any more puppies.
Because we're not in the pet giveaway business. Our goal is to find forever homes for all the animals at the shelter, both all the cats and dogs. And we want to make sure that it's the perfect match or as perfect a match as we can find from the very beginning.
This is Miss Mercy.
Hey!
Hi, Mercy B. Sweet little girl, she really is. She really is.
You're ready to go home, aren't you?
Yeah,
you look ready.
Am I want to go home?
With a dog like Mercy, for instance, we actually saved her life at Animal Services because she had a skin condition, which is easily correctable. And then a wonderful family like Jennifer and her husband Paul came along, and they saw the potential in Mercy rather than looking at what she looks like today, because she's going to be a beautiful dog, and she already is a beautiful spirit. And that's what makes this all worthwhile, is when we can put the two together. You know, we saved her life, and Jennifer and Paul are giving her a forever home.
Service and support after the adoption is crucial. The Humane Society of Manatee County is easily accessible to ensure a successful match once the pet gets into the new home.
She needs to learn some manners.
Does she?
The number one thing we try and be proactive and start out with the puppies. We try and build socialization with them. First 5 months of their life are so important. We try and expose them to all positive things, people, sounds, different items on the floor, inside, outside. And what that does is it starts them out for a good life. Then when we have ones that come in that are adults, we do the best we can to socialize and desensitize them. But ultimately, you know, we're kind of dealing with an already painted canvas. So we try and be as proactive as possible.
We walk them around the neighborhood with them, and we play fetch with him in the backyard.
He's just another part of the family. It's like having another child, you know. And I love him just as much as any of my kids. He's a great dog. He gives us lots of love, and just everything that we give him makes him happy, and he makes us happy, and he's just part of the family.
Well, we can be the greatest no-kill shelter that there ever was, but without having the whole community involved in the no-kill effort, because no-kill shelters are limited in space, we need foster homes, we need partnerships with the other shelters in the area which we are creating, we need the business community involved, and pet lovers in general. 63% of people own pets, so we need the whole community to come and support our efforts so that we can address these problems and actually find solutions for our pets in this area.
Mercy to the front, please. Mercy to the front. Your family's here to go home now.
The Humane Society of Manatee County is promoting the welfare of animals and is providing humane care and shelter to adoptable homeless animals. It is true that at the shelter, you have friends just waiting to meet you. To make a contribution to the shelter and your community, you just need to adopt or spay and neuter your pet, become a volunteer, or even make a financial contribution as an individual or corporate sponsor. You and the Humane Society of Manatee County, saving lives four paws at a time.